Louisiana Outdoor Adventures is powered by Community Coffee. Taste the difference family makes. Closed captioning is brought to you by Cypress Cove Marina and Lodge in Venice, Louisiana, where you'll experience world-class fishing. Visit us online at cypresscovevenice.com.
Come on, Kev, get in the game. Get in the game.
Good morning and welcome to Louisiana Outdoor Adventures TV. I'm Kevin Ford. That's Captain Travis Miller. That's a speckled trout. My favorite time of year, fall. Cool weather, lots of fish. We're in DuLarge this morning. The fish are on the inside. Got a gorgeous morning. We've had a deluge of rain the last couple of days. Cleared up a little while ago, T. Miller, and we're out here by ourselves. You can see the storms just moving off in the distance, and we got trout on the inside.
Oh, it's a beautiful thing.
Nice fish, buddy.
Hey, thanks, buddy.
This is what I like about fishing the fall, man. Just get back in these canals back here, and you're protected even if you have some wind. The fish are on the inside. Right now, we're throwing some corks out here at these fish and seeing if they're gonna hit popping corks in a jig. And we got some swim baits and some other things, but it's just nice to be out fishing this morning in Terrebonne Parish. And we're gonna see what the day brings as it has just begun.
There he is again.
Another one.
It's like they just want it sitting there.
Yeah. Oh, I just missed mine.
Well, you keep looking at me, I guess. Oh, look at that.
That's how you know, Travis is getting on me for not catching any fish. Well, folks, if you want to know why Kevin's not catching any fish right now, there's a pretty good reason.
You know, I got to take out, you know.
Take the competition out.
Come Struggle, on. Buddy. There we go. I know how to work things on my boat. Getting a little bit bigger.
Ooh.
There he is again.
Boy, you catching him on the poppy pop.
That's the way to go.
Nice fish.
Yeah, they're nice. Good, happy friends.
Oh, I got one too.
Double.
Go. Well, I'll tell you one thing that's happening out here, Travis, is if you pop that cork a lot, you're not going to get hit.
No, they want to see it a lot. It's about right.
Yeah, it's about right. But no, this is really about right, because
yeah, it really
you
is.
Can catch a 16-inch fish, and this one's probably a little bit undersized.
Yeah.
So we'll throw him back, but back-to-back cast.
That's pretty much the,
catching them.
How we work it, though. This time of year, you're going to have a mixed bag for sure. And depends on where you're fishing. If you're fishing out in the lakes under birds, you're going to catch a lot smaller fish. But the numbers will be, you know, quicker. But right now, since it rains so much, I wanted to start in the marsh. More likely going to have cleaner water in here, so that's why we started in here. Because it's been blowing 25, 30 for 2 days. So,
and that's the good thing about when you get back in here, you've got the filtration of all this grass and everything to keep this water a little bit cleaner.
Yeah, you can tell it's duck season's coming up because there is a ton of grass out here.
It's Lake Shore's year-end blockbuster sales event. With every new Ram purchase, get a Yeti Hopper. Ram Crew Cab Bighorn, $3.99 a month. Ram Heavy Duty, $10,000 off. Lease a Grand Cherokee for only $3.29 a month. Dodge Journey, $18,990. Jeep Patriot, $15,990. And remember, with every new Lakeshore Ram, you get a Yeti Hopper. Shop LakeshoreChrysler.com or Lakeshore Chrysler Dodge Jeep Ram in Slidell.
The only way I could put my signature on any of our products is if I knew it completely. I think I'm trying to represent as best I can the work of so many people. Signatures are like a handshake. It's a personal assurance that, yeah, I was there.
See how consistent it is in color?
And my signature is a guarantee that this will be a rich, smooth cup of coffee every time.
Plaquemines Parish, just south of New Orleans, is the premier fishing destination in the country. From bass fishing in the Mississippi River Delta to redfish and speckled trout fishing along the coast, into the best offshore fishery in North America, Plaquemines Parish has it all, along with waterfowl hunting and eco tours, several marinas, abundant lodging, great charter captains, and some of the best seafood in the world are reasons for you to come experience Plaquemines Parish, where it's not just fishing, it's catching. Visit us online at plaquemines.com.
Louisiana has the best saltwater fishing in the country, and there is no better way to enjoy the state's vast fishing opportunities than with a licensed, insured, and professional charter captain from the Louisiana Charter Boat Association. Whether targeting speckled trout and redfish in the marsh or monster tuna offshore, the LCBA has the right captain for you and your specific needs. And the best part is the state's liberal limits and year-round fishing. Go to lasaltwater.com to book your fishing adventure today. Just show up, get on the boat, and leave the rest to us. Get hooked with Louisiana Charter Fishing.
The best fishermen know that Venice, Louisiana is the place where you catch fish, and Lighthouse Lodge and Villas is located just minutes from Venice's marinas. Stay at Lighthouse Lodge and enjoy our brand new Bahamas-style rooms with all the comforts like satellite TV, Wi-Fi, refrigerators, and microwaves. Or stay in our condo-style villas and choose to have your own kitchen and room for the family. Either way, our staff is here to make your stay in Venice a great one. Escape to Sportsman's Paradise at Lighthouse Lodge and Villas. Louisiana Outdoor Adventures TV is brought to you by Deuce Spiral Fishing Rods and by Finn's Braid in the USA.
Didn't miss him, though.
Tell you, those nicer fish definitely are.
Yeah, they come back to hit it. I mean, this is awesome. It's not even officially sunrise yet. And the trout have arisen.
Right. I think you got a little payback on me. Oh, no.
No, that's a good fish. Yeah, it's a keeper.
Yeah, I was thinking I might have had a dink.
All right, we're fishing with two different baits here. Same sort of baits. We're fishing with a shrimp creole in the matrix shad, and I'm fishing with an H&H red ice. And it's a basically, it's the same color bait, but what is it about this bait that's so good in the fall?
It's mimicking that shrimp, and right now we're fishing a falling tide. It's the beginning of a falling tide, so you're getting those shrimp coming out of the marsh. And that's what they're feeding on. And we'll do this for probably another couple weeks, and then it'll be all tight line, slow on the bottom. As soon as that temperature goes down, it's 70, I think the water temperature is about 74, 75 right now. So once that gets under 70, it'll be pretty much tight lining for most of from there on.
Well, good fish.
Yeah, can't argue with it.
Fill the box up.
Oop, there you go.
There we go.
I'm down. You switched over to a swim bait.
I tell you what. Just to see.
Just to see, but look, I think I'm pretty close to you here, T. Miller.
I was gonna say.
I think I'm pretty close.
Two nice fish again.
Nice fish.
It's a tough life we live out here in Louisiana. You know, having to come out here. It's a nice Monday morning, sun just popped
and
over the clouds.
If you would have seen the weather yesterday and the day before, we probably had 4 to 6 inches of rain, 25 mile an hour winds, but that's what makes the fall one of my favorite times of year to fish, because in the summertime, Travis, no matter how pretty it is here today, we'd be outside, the water would be muddy,
No
dice. But when you have weather like this that comes in the fall and you're able to fish these inside areas, and it's all winter long you can do this.
Yeah.
I mean, even in a 20 mile an hour wind, you can come out here and catch fish.
Yep, find yourself some clean water, moving water, and you're gonna be good to go. And that's where we're at. Cheers. All right. Nice. Impatient when you don't get a bite right off the bat. But that'll work.
Oh, missed mine.
I was gonna say, you know, some people tie their braid to fluorocarbon. Do you do that or?
Not in a situation like this.
Yeah.
I do it when they hit. I mean, when you have a problem catching fish and the water, they're sensitive, I always do a fluorocarbon leader, but. I mean, when you have this many fish, I don't even bother with it.
And in the winter time, I find that that leader is really key. But right now, these fish are so aggressive, they're so hungry. Don't need a leader.
Yeah, and the key is, the reason why they're so aggressive and they're so hungry is they're feeding on these little white shrimp that are coming out the marsh.
Yeah, yeah. And there, you know, we got some mullet and stuff, so that's why I flipped over to the Green Hornet, which has a little mullet minnow look to it. And they're hitting both, you know. Key is I think the falling tide in the fall is usually your best tide. If I'm fishing an incoming tide, I like to kind of stick into the lakes where almost a funnel point of, say, like a north end of a lake. That's what I kind of usually like to do if it's an incoming tide. I find the birds stack up on those north banks too, on those incoming tides. I just like north banks, you know? Something about a north bank. Well, what this cut is, this is a little minor cut right here. It's a real shallow cut. And so it's filtering the water out. But I find it you can see the current line that runs along it. And you're gonna find those fish from anywhere, from the cut all the way down there. We just happen to find them down here, so we've been kind of sticking with it.
Nice fish. Look, he ate. You can't even see that rock or rattle or jig head in his mouth.
He was hungry.
Yeah, hungry.
It's that time of year, you know? Thanksgiving coming, Christmas coming, awesome. We all get fat and happy.
All get? I thought we were.
Well, come on, I still got a little room to...
Yeah, you some, look at that. This is nice. It's not even, I mean, the sun just came up and we're smoking fish. I mean, how blessed we are down here it's unbelievable. Just to come down here, stop in one spot, first move of the day, after the hell of a storm we go through yesterday, and it's this, cast after cast. Where else can you do this?
Only in Louisiana.
Okay, Brett. With Farm Bureau Favorites, you get a great rate in 4 minutes, plus local agents and fast, friendly claims.
You guys cover all kinds of stuff, right?
Sure do.
Tractors?
Yep.
RVs, SUVs, ATVs, boats, the gunslinger?
Absolutely. Wait, what is the gunslinger?
Want to ride?
Yes.
Get your 4 minute quote at favorites.com today. Farm Bureau Insurance.
Precision Tune Auto Care on South Sherwood in Baton Rouge is your one-stop automotive shop. From oil changes to major maintenance to new tires, our certified techs do it all. And we service diesels. Quality work at a fair price. Precision Tune Auto Care. Give us a chance to earn your business.
Hey, before we hit our first fishing hole, our first stop is at a local Cracker Barrel convenience store. They have everything we need. Fuel, ice, drinks, snacks, and more. And even plenty of room at the pumps for your boat. With over 50 locations throughout Louisiana, there is sure to be a locally owned Cracker Barrel location near you. Cracker Barrel Convenience Stores, we have more than you expect.
Hi folks, Roland Martin here. You know, I fish for a living.
There's a bull red, 31 pound bull red.
Speckled sea trout, nice one too.
Oh my God, it's huge!
I got another one.
Come down here and do this for real.
Kokodry, just a few miles south of Houma, Louisiana. The limits are limitless. Hey, and the fishing possibilities are endless.
That's what Kokodry, Louisiana is about.
Rockport Rattler is built on science with its patented sound chamber in every jig. Our original and quick lock jigs are great for inshore saltwater fishing. Try our offshore jigs for cobia and snapper. Freshwater, we've got that too. From our Lunkermax swim bait jigs, shaky head jigs, and football jigs for bass and walleye, to our panfish jigs, including the crappie tournament winning Outlaw Max. Rockport Rattler, it's a dinner bell for any fish. Visit us at chickytackle.com to find a dealer near you.
MiraLure, the right tools to catch them.
There he is. Oh, baby. Oh, yeah.
Turn on the bite. Anytime. Tie on a MiraLure.
Make sure to book your next fishing trip with a member of the Louisiana Charter Boat Association. Just go to lasaltwater.com.
There he is.
See, you're killing them.
They're liking the straight tight line. All different sizes too. That's a keeper. But yeah, so far it doesn't matter if it's a shrimp or a mullet look-alike. We'll take it. There it is.
Nice fish.
Yeah. They come out so pretty too. I mean, look at the clean water. You can see how clean that water is even after 2 days of hard blow. And that's all due to this grass back here. Boy, he wasn't gonna let it go.
Ooh, missed mine.
Missed yours?
Yeah. You know, one of the things I'm not doing right now is I'm not popping that cork exceptionally hard. Travis told me after the first couple of fish, don't work that bait too fast. I'm basically popping it. It's like I just popped just now, but it's a pop about every 3 seconds.
Yeah.
You don't want to work it too fast. This is a good fish here, buddy.
You get out of your way.
I keep on saying this is a good fish. Is it? Besides a catfish and a stingray, is there a bad one?
Not really.
And that's look at pretty, that.
Yeah. Real healthy trout we got down here.
But.
Well, you know, and one thing that's helped these fish come in too is 2 weeks ago we had that remnants of Patricia come through.
And right. It brought all the bait in.
Brought
right?
everything in. I mean, it flooded the bottom of our camp just in the shed, but that brought the high water. And then all of a sudden you get the receding water and it flushes out the marsh. So these fish are coming in force. And they're tracking down the bait, and they're real healthy fish.
Yeah, I mean, that's a fat fish.
You just want to pop, kind of count to three. And no, I'm not moving the bait or anything, and then I'm just going to pop it again. And it's almost like you just want to leave it in that strike zone for them. You would think that you would have, that they would really like an aggressive pop, as many fish as there are, but that's not the case.
And areas, different areas around Louisiana is different. You know,
see,
I've heard.
He hit it just there
he's
goes.
He's on it. That might've been a little needle fish.
Yeah, it might've been.
But it's funny, the different areas in Louisiana, different color baits work.
Yeah.
For example, from here to Delacroix to Lake Pontchartrain, the different color of baits. I heard the other day down in Delacroix, you want to pop your cork real hard, where we're not popping it hard.
No.
So.
But I'll tell you one thing I found is the red ice, the shrimp Creole color, this time of year has really turned out to be just about statewide a good bait.
Yeah.
And it's because of the fact they're eating those shrimp. And that's the key to why that bait's so good. Usually, Travis, I'm always using something with a chartreuse tail.
Yeah.
I mean, always. But I find when they're eating these shrimp, that just mimics what those shrimp look like.
And that's what you're trying to do as a fisherman, you know, figure out what they're eating and mimic it. So.
Now, one thing that's been kind of surprising to me thus far this morning, we just got here, is we've really hammered fish and we've been on the power pole.
Yeah.
And we haven't had to move yet. And that's been kind of I've been kind of waiting for the, okay, this spot, when is this spot going to play out? We're going to have to move 20, 30 feet down, but it has not happened yet. But that usually does happen when you're fishing this time of year.
This time of year, yeah, you're waiting. Oh man, I got yanked it almost out of my hand. But yeah, this time of year, a lot of drifting goes on. Once you start getting the cold water, that's when you're gonna usually get them stacked up. Now, the reason why these fish are pretty full right here is because of the current. You know, you got the little cut, the water coming out.
I just missed one.
If you're fishing the lakes over reefs, big reefs, yeah. I usually just say, drop the power pole after you catch one fish, throw five more casts or so. If you don't catch one, then get drifting again. Oh. There you go. See, that was a little further down the line
yeah.
right there.
I'll bring him in over here. nice fish.
Can't go wrong with them.
No. These are pretty, pretty, pretty trout. They are all about 15, 16 inches. I mean, you may catch a 2 or 3 pounder, but
yeah,
that's not what we're, well, this time of year, that's not what you're out here to do. It's a numbers game out here.
Well, and down in DuLarge, we catch more numbers than big fish. I mean, a 3 pound trout's a good trout down here.
Yeah.
You know, and, but most of them are 14 to 18 inches. That's a standard fall fish.
It's Lakeshore's year-end blockbuster sales event. With every new Ram purchase, get a Yeti Hopper. Ram Crew Cab Bighorn, $399 a month. Ram Heavy Duty, $10,000 off. Lease Grand Cherokee for only $329 a month. Dodge Journey, $18,990. Jeep Patriot, $15,990. And remember, with every new Lakeshore Ram, you get a Yeti Hopper. Shop LakeshoreChrysler.com or Lakeshore Chrysler Dodge Jeep Ram in Slidell.
This coffee is made with 4 generations of family care, and it requires a lot of attention to detail. There's a lot of human interaction. You know, all along the way, we're trying to ensure that what we expect from that coffee is going to be delivered, that the quality is there, and that the flavor is present, and it's going to be a great coffee experience. A robot cannot do this. Without a personal touch, without personal care, you're only going halfway. Community coffee goes the whole way in delivering that rich, smooth flavor experience.
Out of the swamps of South Louisiana comes one of the finest fishing destinations in the world, Cypress Cove Marina and Lodge in Venice. Our lodge offers 61 newly remodeled rooms with free Wi-Fi and a ship store with all of the supplies you need for a day on the water. Cypress Cove Marina also features a dry stack storage facility, 8 fuel pumps, a 3-lane back down launch, and fish cleaning station. From bass to blue marlin, come to Cypress Cove in Venice, where your dreams become a reality.
Fishing. It's where good stories come from. It's about good times and family and friends. It's about taking a couple home for dinner tonight and saving a few for tomorrow. It's all about that and so much more. To CCA, fishing is about enjoying today and making sure tomorrow is even better. To us, fishing comes with a responsibility for the resources we enjoy so much. If fishing means all that to you, then you belong with CCA.
NauticStar is making waves with their new XTS series of bay boats featuring the Star Performance System. S for shallow water draft, T for tournament ready, A for amazing acceleration, and R for the ride. All achieved with the air-assisted chine and the transom planing pods, the XTS series comes in sizes from 21 to 24 feet, and all 4 models are loaded with fishable features. Visit our website at nauticstarboats.com to see videos of the XTS series or to find a dealer near you. Louisiana Outdoor Adventures is powered by Community Coffee. Taste the difference family makes. You know, sometimes the bike can be too fast, and you don't.
Yeah, you're right.
You don't really get a chance.
It
is. Sitting here complaining about sometimes the bike can be too fast. I mean, it's a pretty day, and don't you? There's times where you just want to come out here and enjoy it and feel how nice the weather is.
Yeah, the last thing you want to be is done by 7:30.
Yeah, I mean, you don't want to be done by 7:30 in the morning.
There we go.
Whacking them.
But that's a good thing about down here too, is this is a fun time. You can catch trout, you can catch redfish.
Here, I'll give you that.
And last but not least, we do catch quite a few bass down here in November. So we might actually be able to find a few of them.
Yeah, that'd be cool.
A little change of pace. There you go.
Pretty.
How the Pros Do It is brought to you by Demco Electric. We connect lives.
We're fishing with shrimp creole red ice. I'm fishing with the 2.5-inch baby bull minnow with an 1/8-ounce Rockport rattle or jig head. Two things you want to remember when you're fishing out here under a popping cork in the fall. You don't want to fish with a 1/4-ounce or a 3/8-ounce jig head when you're fishing with a popping cork. Why? Well, think about how heavy that jig is. When you pop, it just goes boom, straight to the bottom. You want that bait to kind of flutter a little bit when you pop the cork. Number 2, if you're getting a lot of short strikes, Travis is fishing with a 3-inch bait. he's had a lot more short strikes than me. Get short strikes, you fish with a shorter bait. This bait's a half inch smaller. In the baby bull minnows, they come in the same color, but I'm telling you, in the spring and in the fall, you're gonna find your hook to catch ratio is a lot better with that baby bull minnow.
Wow, that one was all over the place.
What you fishing with?
That's that green hornet.
Just a green hornet?
Yep. Not the biggest guy, but it's pretty much.
All right, well, we've caught a bunch on a cork. You're fishing with a jig. I'm gonna go with my usual suspect swim bait here for a minute, just see what happens. Worst comes to worst, we'll go back to the cork, which is, we know they like the cork.
Yeah, the cork's good.
Oh, they like my swim bait. These fish like just about everything that we're throwing at them today. Look at this. There's one on a swim bait. Captain Travis Miller has got one on a jig. And this, ladies and gentlemen, could be officially the fastest television show we have ever shot on Louisiana Outdoor Adventures TV. That easy. It's not even, it's
7:05.
It's 7:05 in the morning and we're done. That's how fast this bite has been. It's been amazing today. If you want to come get on it on great action, come down here in the fall and winter. If you're watching us on the Pursuit Channel and you're looking at us and it's frozen, we don't freeze down here. We catch fish all winter long. Locals know it. Come down here and experience some of this great fishing in Terrebonne Parish. Great restaurants, lodges, hotels, accommodations. We've got it all. If you want to book a trip with him, Captain Travis Miller, Millertime Fishing Charters, great operation. He can get you set up with a trip. Want you to watch our shows as well on YouTube. Just go to YouTube, subscribe to Louisiana Outdoor Adventures TV. Every time we put a new show up, you can see it there. Check us out online at loatvshow.com. Also, don't forget us on Facebook at Louisiana Outdoor Adventures TV. It has been a great morning in DuLarge. I mean, this is amazing. I can't stop smiling, Travis.
It's nice.
Just unbelievable. Come get in on the action. From producer Joey Bordelon and Captain Travis Miller, I'm Kevin Ford, and we hope to see you next time for another edition of Louisiana Outdoor Adventures TV, powered by Lakeshore, Chrysler, Dodge, Jeep, and Ram in Slidell, and Community Coffee. So long, everyone.